is Chino with Electro Freeze Southeast. I want to introduce you to our Electro Freeze B12V batch freezer. Our 3-gallon batch freezer features viscosity control and variable motor speed controls. Our viscosity control allows you to never overfreeze your product. Once your product reaches the right thickness, the batch freezer will automatically shut off. Our variable motor speed control lets you adjust the RPMs of the motor so you can make gelato, Italian ice, hard ice cream, and frozen custard. Our batch freezer also features a built-in timer, a rinse and hose, an adjustable shelf, and safety features that make it employee friendly.
Hey folks, thanks for joining us today. I want to say thank you to George Clark at Honey Hill Farms for supplying the products today. Honey Hill Farms is one of the largest ice cream and yogurt based suppliers in the country. Today we are making a peanut butter hazelnut. At our house, we don't usually eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches. We go with peanut butter and hazelnut sandwiches. So this is really one of my fan favorites. We're gonna start with 1 gallon of ice cream base. We're gonna add in 200 grams of peanut butter and 250 grams of Nutella. And we're gonna blend it, and then we're gonna throw it straight into our batch machine. So our peanut butter Nutella is done. This is, like I said, whenever we're looking at for a dessert sandwich, that's what we normally do, is peanut butter and a chocolate hazelnut, whether or not it be Nutella or another brand. Nutella is relatively cheap. Using nut butters to make ice cream is a really expensive proposition, but Nutella and peanut butter are relatively cheap, at least in the US market, because they're almost a commodity. But if you're gonna make, you know, pistachio or almond or maybe like any other type of hazelnut, it might be very, very, very expensive. But usually using nut butters to make nut flavored ice cream would be the best way to go. And this is a relatively inexpensive flavor, but it tastes like a 5-star, you know. We're layering it with chocolate chips, mini chocolate chips, to add a little bit of texture to the ice cream. All right, folks, well, thanks for joining us, and be safe out there, and have a great day.